I had some land issues here.
And
she said how the body, soul and spirit should be one.
像当时就是说，就是普通了，就是一个顺民的态度啦，就是有工就做工，晚上就跟朋友在咖啡店吃大炮。 讲一下做鸟的课题啊，钓鱼的课题啊，就这样一天就混过去了啦。根本所有的行街运动我根本没有参与。
So even if he's a king, he's still fed by the fields.